to a stunning void of future and past. No interest to return to the present and explain. Yet there is no need. The moment is perfect, and we are its imperfections. She is used to being followed, but she follows me. And this happens so fast. The sand still caught between our toes, our fingers inserted into each other's pockets, looking for change to buy more smokes. We return to her front door. Her flying saucer eyes keep focus on my lips, trying to finish this cigarette before your big sister found out it was missing. Am I under a spell? This is not us falling in love. It is us following the footsteps into the bone graveyards of those who have fallen in love with ideas before. I burn my lips when I kiss her as she steals the cigarette out of my mouth with no hands. She tells me, happiness is one hell of a drug, of which I've been sober for years, and pulls the dregs of the chemicals out of the fire, filling the ashtrays inside her chest. I feel a sickness coming on. I am paralyzed with doubt that I will never escape her grasp. But these sweet joys of sun-kissed decks and sandy ocean fronts lure me into her mandibles.